Hey, what's going on? Just playing some Diablo 2. Haven't done this in a while, but felt like it because it's fun. And got my headset and game music, and I totally forgot all the key controls for this game for like 2 seconds. I had to start a new thing because I reformed my computer since the last time I played this. Because the last time I did that was fucking way back when.
What
I
can
with
I
my
do
dad.
For you?
I don't remember. Oh, I got a virus. That was really funny. Anyways, we do that.
I just got
to the point where I thought I was in the last video, but if this isn't it, sorry to hear that. Really can't do anything about it. I hate this class sometimes because it's like the martial arts stuff, but you can't really use that because it's supposed to be kind of combo-ish, and you have to set up all the crap for that, and I just don't feel like doing it because I'm lazy. Not really. But in general theory, don't care what you have to say. Oh my god, I have to go kill someone? That's amazing. I love this game. It's stupidly ridiculous as it is. Ow. I love that spell. Definitely a spell to have when you're an assassin. The psychic hammer. I was gonna say telekinesis hammer. Guess I was wrong. Oh, I hit the freaking guy. So yeah, just playing lots of other aimless crap. And the price is right. Every time we try and do that, someone always is like, oh, I have to go, and then we don't do it, so we'll see how that goes over. Could be days, could be to later. Well, it'll be later, but it might be later. You never know. Could be anything. Did he die? He did die. The music in this game is amazing. I wish I could have put it in last time, but I was a complete retard with this program, Camtasia. I was like, I had no idea what I was really doing. I was just trying to make videos. But now, I've basically got it all down. Sure. See, there's all these freaking crap. Like, I don't use any of it at all. You don't really need it. You can generally stick it up with one skill and just die. That took a really long time to get that. Two. Pointless. I feel like I keep running away. See, this is why I usually use this. Yeah, but that's why I use that. Because even if they run away, you're just like, oh, I'm a psychic. I've never gotten that. She's an assassin. She's a psychic hammer. It's kind of weird. But whatever. Oh, I still have to do stats too. Damn it. Sure. Dude, this is my favorite character in the entire game.
Beware, the evil is strong.
Okay, ready?
Beware.
Wait.
Beware.
There.
Beyond lies mortal danger for the likes of you.
That's the longest way to say don't kill yourself when you're running around. Which is still pretty long.
Beware.
But it's just, she says like the longest freaking sentence ever. Just to go,
beware.
Oh my god, no.
The evil is...
But it stuns you because it's evil. I want to kill things, but then it's like, that's kind of pointless. So I'll just go up here and kill things. Oh my god. Kind of lag there. Waypoints! So I don't know how long this is gonna be. It could be a video, could be 2 videos, could be 3 videos. I could play this game for hours. I will definitely not make an hour long video. I will definitely chop this into bits. This is way too much to just be chilling there listening to me talk about aimless shit. It is fun to watch, though, I've noticed. I can watch it, but that's just me. kind of hard to watch the video, it's just music. But the music totally fits. Which is why I used it, but... you know. I was really not expecting to get one-hit kills on these things, but... there it is. It's kind of weird. Normally, with you, if you necromance it, which I probably will, because we're trying to get a bunch of people to get the game, and then we'll do party things and record that, so that'll be fun too. But you do a necromancer through here, and you hit one of them, they don't die. It's really, really interesting having or being able to just kill things with one hit. At this point, in the game. Where you die, Jesus. Ugh. I had to swallow, and I was like, ooh. Short bow. Oh, I can't psychic hammer through walls. That's some shit. Run away! Come on. There's two of them. I fucking know there's one in the house. I already know it. Ready? Jesus. Always collect potions. You can sell potions if you don't need them. And they sell for quite a lot, for no reason, really. Ooh, jewel. Okay. I think I hit the wrong button. I was like, I can't psychic hammer, I'm gonna get hit. Die! Oh, I can't psychic hammer through rocks either. What kind of shit is this? This sucks. You die! Come on. Ow! It's here! I'm sorry if the mini-map thing, this whole weird thing, it's kind of distracting, but I've just grown to look right past it, because it helps out. You don't even notice it when you're playing. Because something that's killing you is generally a lot bigger than a couple dots, but that's just me. Unless you're in town, there's a lot of shit going on in town. But when you're in town, you're not really getting attacked. So you're generally okay. Wish they had market symbols on there, though. That would be nice. I was waiting for the moment when I'd run into this. Dude, you can shoot through rocks and shit. What kind of crap is that? Explosion! There are so many guys. Oh yeah, also with the psychic hammer, because you don't even have to really click on them. Not you click in the money. Direction. It generally kills whatever's close. You should run ahead and bomb. Then you're fucking boned. God damn, quit spawning these things. Dude. Fucking, I love that. He hits me, and then he just runs away immediately after. Fucking spawn. Get over here. Die. Dick. Really? Yeah, this is generally why you come in here. There's lots of crap here. I'm not overburdened. I am overburdened. Holy Jesus. Killer. Put that there for storage so I can pick up other random shit. Like a dramatic club. Come on. Hi. If we didn't even attack him, he just kind of like walked up and went to me. A scepter? Oh, I don't think I can pick it up. Let's try. What? Oh, the topaz fit in the little... Okay. Anyways. So yeah, I guess eventually, I'm trying to con a bunch of people into getting it, and no one fucking gets it. So, we'll see where this goes, but hopefully... So they said locked rock for like 2 seconds there. Hopefully, I'll put up some videos of me and like 4 or 5 other people playing this, which will be a lot more interesting than just me. We're gonna do like a Skype chat thing and just, you know, whatever. Killer. Suppose I should use a scroll temple? Wouldn't hurt. Actually have killer. Dude, why? I don't want to pick it up and move it around. I wish I could use WASD. That would be totally killer right now.
Not in town.
Dude, I don't want to use it. Oh, I can't talk with right trigger. I need to stop playing a lot of games. Right trigger doesn't do anything. This is just evil. I have to identify everything. It sucks. Kind of. See, look. 168 for a fumigating potion. So instead of poisoning people, you get a bunch of money for it. It's kind of nice. A little bonus, but whatever. My ear itches, and I don't feel like itching it, but that's right. Sure. Oh my god. That's amazing. I love about 64 fucking things. So I hate playing this game sometimes. You identify something. And see, that's worth it. That's 1,266, and I can't use it, so I don't care. I'll buy a bunch of these. Fine, that's slow, because it's like new. Killer. See, look at this crab. It's really expensive. 24. Hey, that's cool for it. I don't want that. Socketing is cool, but I just don't go for it, because it's like, oh, now you have a bunch of random bullshit that does a bunch of shit, and then you get a better weapon. So what are you gonna do? Keep using your shitty socketed weapon, or move on to your better weapon? Just thought, really, but yeah. I'm sure someone will get what I mean by that. This happens all the damn time. Oh, I should probably buy one of these. I know, I'm evil for buying one of these. I'm just being prepared. You really don't even need to buy these, but I do, just in case, because it sucks way more to be fucking underprepared than overprepared. Because if you're overprepared,
not
you can
here.
Just use it later. I want to use right trigger. No. No right triggering in this game. Right trigger. Right click. I've been playing Xbox way too much, too. Killer. Oh yeah, I got a special access that one time when I was
Greetings.
Playing.
No one was watching.
See? Socketed. But that's kind of weird for the original, like, weak armor to require level 6. I really don't know what to say to that. Fine. See, this is why you sell your shit. Get a bunch of money that you don't need. And then
Not
you
here.
Buy random bullshit. Right click. God damn. I love that you can right-click in here, but if you right-click in here, it just goes, what the hell are you trying to do? Come on. God damn it. Just listen to the cool music while I mess up a whole lot. I should have sold this. I should just do that later. Anyways. Moving on. One in it's down here. Whoa. Oh, skill shrine again. What if I left for like 2 seconds and came back and it was back? Okay. Like, it's really annoying. They're everywhere. So you're just picking up so many potions and then you have to kind of again. But kind of a waste. The other thing I hate about this game is the fact that you can turn the sword on its side. Why can't you just kinda... But, you know, it's just... maybe they'll put that in Diablo 3. Which is coming out soon, I hear. But, since Blizzard is just so awesome doing, I don't know what the hell we're doing. Hey, superior lever... lever. That's awesome. Sure. Leather gloves. Yeah, Blizzard's just awesome at going... It's gonna come out eventually, and yeah. We'll be sure to keep everyone updated on it. 3 years ago, when it finally comes out. Because they decided to fire everyone except for the people who work on fucking one. And the Diablo team did kind of leave because they made it. But, you know, it's whatever.